we all know how that turns out. All the same, I could probably keep it up, see it through, chase down the melody to the final... But I don't know. Why? And for whom? Especially, you know, in this day and age, here, today, in the age of night. Mankind cocks its head, listens. Plink, plink, plink. A piano. La, la, la. A voice. Mankind furrows its brow, taps its foot, scratches, stares into nowhere, doing nothing, and doesn't change. This is us, me included. Anyway. That was almost better. Almost had a little of the feeling of whatever the feeling is, or was. But look at what we're stuck with. A box of metal strings and ivory keys, little felt hammers, before which sits a pile of bones and clothes, bloodshot eyes, vaguely felt feelings. What's so lacking in the piano that I don't just play the piano? Or so lacking in speech that I don't just speak? Something, apparently. Something is missing from everything. Or is that too European of me to say? I was never really a good one for... Because don't you... Or, I don't know. Life is just... Not that... Not that... That I'm a philosopher, but life, human life is, or don't we sometimes just... Consciousness. God, did you see the newspaper today or yesterday? Do you read the newspapers? I don't. Why would I? Have you seen what people are doing today in the newspapers? Here in the days of tinkling, in the age of rustling paper? People. It's inhuman. To tell the truth, I don't know what to say. I'm interested in a different audience anyway. This is piano music for animals. that pant. Eat through life, drooling, and have no trouble sleeping. A superfluous song for puppies to go to sleep by. An elegy to chew up shoes with. This is not for Elise, or for flute, or violin, or to honor the struggle of the Finnish people. It's just a little lullaby. A little bit of speech. Stray and mangy things to ease their beautiful, easy, and unhuman hearts. This is a song for Cowboy, who is a dog, who is probably asleep, who I wish were here at my feet. Not knowing any better. Not knowing any worse. Sleep tight, little cowboy. Sorry about the fleas. Every dog shall have its day. Maybe tomorrow is yours.